Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to use my Windows 11 laptop, and it shows your device ran into a problem and needs to restart. We are just collecting some error info and then we will restart for you. And in followed by it shows some error codes. So once it complete the 100%, my laptop automatically restarting. But the same issue again and again occurs to me while I try to using any software in my Windows 11 laptop. So how to fix this issue? And here I show the two methods to fix this problem. And the first method is just open your command prompt once the restarting process is completed. But I try to run this command prompt as administrator mode. So here you can execute this following command: sfcslastcannow, and this process may takes up to more time, so be patient. And finally this process is completed and it shows Windows Resource Protection found corrupt files and successfully repaired them. So once this command is executed successfully, just one time restart your Windows PC. And this is method 1. So next method is just open your Windows run and then execute this command %temp% and click to delete all the files and folders. And close this window. So next one time check your Windows update if it is updated to the new version or not. Because some updates have issue, so always you can use the new version of Windows update. So by simply open your settings menu and then select Windows update. So here you can check it if your Windows platform is updated to the new version or not. So if any updates are available, just click to download it. So once the downloading process is completed, your PC or laptop is automatically restarting during the installation process. So I hope after the restarting is completed, in future, it does not show that previously occurred error message. So overall, I complete my tutorial. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.